seeker, the Jarl of the Orkneys, has cut his banner of Viking Dan and sailed to Dublin to make himself the king of the Irish land. But crowns are never so quickly won, the Norns they well know. The king of the Irish plucks away we must to battle go. The raven banner of the Orkney arm brings luck in battle, but it's very dies to hang half on its wings today, and still the raven flies. The Jarl tells it there to take it up, the third man answers no. He tells you run, take it up yourself and back to battle go. Tis fitting the beggar should bear the bag, replied the Jarl, I'll do so here. He fought with the banner tied around his waist, and he fell to an Irish spear. He died and the Irish broke our line, we had no chance for fight. And parceled it out to the Orkney host, our team in Ireland's done. The grey wolf howls and the raven soar above the arrows flight, and Odin is waiting beyond the fray for some of us tonight.
I didn't know you were
a seagull. It's called to his birth, Viking Ben.